Hello friends, this is Utkarsh Singh, and in this short tutorial I'll be showing you how big is a hectare and an acre. So by definition, one hectare is defined as 10,000 meter square. So we can write this 10,000 meter square as 100 meter by 100 meter. Now to understand this, we'll be taking help of geometry. So suppose we draw a square of side 100 meter. So as per this formula, the area of this square is exactly equal to 1 hectare. Now if we take some visual examples, so this is our international rugby field. By standards, the length of this field is 144 meter and the width is 70 meter. In fact, if you take the distance between the goalposts, it is 100 meters, and then there is extra 22 meter and 22 meters on both the sides beyond the goalpost. So the area of this field will be equal to 144 meter times 70 meter, which comes 10,080 meter square. So this figure is very close to 10,000 meter square. So we can say that the area of this rugby field is very close to 1 hectare. Another example, this is the famous Trafalgar Square in London. So the area of this square is also approximately 1 hectare. Coming to the concept of acre, by definition, 1 acre is defined as 66 feet by 66 feet. So this is 43,560 feet square, and approximately it is 4047 meter square. Now again, if we take the help of geometry, we have a rectangle of side 660 foot and 66 foot. So the area of this rectangle will also be equal to 1 acre. Now mathematically, 1 hectare equals 2.47 acre. So this clearly shows that 1 hectare is greater than 1 acre always. So if you take some visual examples, then this again is an area which is which has an area of 1 acre. This is a plot. And another, if we take an example, then here this plot also has an area of 1 acre. And to understand it in another way, we can say that the area of this international rugby field is 2.47 times an acre. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Do share your comments and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.